pese me fasa akwanya so eda ministry ne benefit board ne obi awa boa Korle Bu teaching hostel in terms of the dialysis service provision na the deacon so no the sponsors that is the first care group omoso maso emu ye from 2017 omo na fa dialysis patients no do do na be oha binu ni eduasa 230 patients omo fa omo nka ah na omo tia for two sessions of dialysis every week for you know from 2017 up to last year the woman says you see I know that is no kind of woman no across your kaka and you know some of them say exchange rate now they are assessor and you know so now no and then NHIA so Abemua they are also making some contribution towards dialysis no? And you know need now Baba Boa to improve the situation of the patients no more kidney problem no? We also want to preach the message of prevention. Say, most of the patients no more kidney failure. No, no do na ye. That be a situation ya ya. Yen so ano. And I say, mojambo so a yen so ano. There some other conditions, but no need to. Into no. For a lot of them, so binya sa ya ibia. Who to me far won't draw near there. There's no way I'll be binya sa kidney problem. Into no. Say nya ya fe ye na. Health screening because you see our crown or NHI early out preventive health screening. And the first of all, like I say, we cannot say you know a problem in terms of finances. You see, I know quite I mean quite not that whole, you know people should take advantage of these opportunities and you know now among buffers so that say you in tema you bet you are more country quite a over fast so they are preventing yourself from progressing to the end stage. I know there is a do see if it is so.